a fire that destroyed a Greenwood home. Just after 7 o'clock, fire crews were called out to Mount Harmony Road, where the home was fully engulfed, you see. No one was inside. Crews cut off the electricity. They're still monitoring the blaze.
We just stand by, make sure it burns down, and it's pretty much all we can do at this point.
Fire officials say they aren't sure what caused the fire.